Don't believe her lies.
I lost a lot of friends in that storm. Give me some good news. I saw her swept overboard in that damn storm. Held on to the rigging long as I could, but it tore the skin off my palms. If I can't hold a weapon, I'm useless to my squad. Do you have any bandages? I lost my kit to the sea. Glow juice? Used to think this stuff was only good for practical jokes on snowy days. Once I can heft Spleen Shanker, I'll push through the beach and find Sergeant Ferian. Hope they appreciate their good fortune when you find them.
Thank you. Bless Ifra. I'm glad you came by. Have you seen any other Marines along the beach? She's alive. I suppose that's some luck amidst all this wreckage. Can't say the same for my leg. If I don't put glow juice, by the gods, it just might. Soon as I can stand on my own, I'll head inland. Blessings upon you, stranger. I'll limp my way inland and find a safer place to wait for Sergeant Firion.
Are you? Were you part of the fleet? Alive? Good. That's good. Wave smashed me against the ship. Cracked a few ribs. Not the best feeling. Tastes like sandals boiled in mint perfume. Lieutenant Gellin pulled me ashore. Went to find shelter. Never came back. Headed to a nearby cave.